First things first, I'm gonna say 2020 really sucked, and then still you all wanted to make a change, and so you joined up. Ooh, to change the world, you joined up. Ooh, let me tell you about the folks who do the work to make a chat great. Carla, Rachel, Diana, Tina, Mickey, pre-making protests happen.
For animal freedom. Hey!
hope that we'll win liberation for everyone. Kids, make the movement wide and strong, making work for change last lifelong. You give me hope that we'll win liberation for everyone. Sanctuaries mean that there's home for every animal. We save Melissa, rescues cats and dogs, and Charlie protests for the elk, and Poldy posts just so well. We're organized with Robert's rules, John's Silas dress is so cool. Let's get an avian swimmers brought by Dan and making Gavin lose some. Here our plan, and our LOL Mira, she's holding the vision. Rolando's been reading to politics, power and movements, keeping our path straight. For building hutches at a protest, Michael Dizelle.
Thanks!
You give me hope that we'll win liberation for everyone. Outreach brings the folks who we need most, like Alexis helping tech team really grow. Thank you for the work you do for animal freedom. Last but not least, thanks to you who put your freedom on the line. How you face right up to fear and let your dedication shine. And you who build community. And our friends who bring lightness when everything's heavy. And for generosity, making us all know we're cared for so well.
Thanks.
Thank you for the work you do for animal freedom. You give me hope that we'll win liberation for everyone. The Preciado sisters are so strong. Nico's always ready to take pain. We built up this community with circles and friendships. You make the movement what it is. We could never do this without you. You give me hope that we'll